The Xiaomi SU7 electric sedan has proven a hit with Chinese customers, but everyone is waiting for the top-of-the-line SU7 Ultra variant. Xiaomi CEO Lei Jun confirmed that the Porsche Taycan killer will start production in the first quarter of 2025. Xiaomi surprised the automotive industry with its solid second-quarter figures. This technology company only announced its EV ambitions in 2021 and unveiled the SU7 in March 2024. Often compared to Apple, Xiaomi certainly proved it's much better than the Cupertino company, at least as far as car projects go. Whereas Apple canceled its car after burying $10 billion, Xiaomi already delivered over 27,000 EVs to its customers. Deliveries of the SU7 started in April, which means that Xiaomi could provide complete numbers about its EV business in the second quarter earnings call. It was a solid result, especially considering that Xiaomi went from zero experience building vehicles to one of the fastest and most successful EV production ramp-ups in history. This is a feat that no EV startup managed, and no one thought Xiaomi could do it in the first quarter from the start of production. Even though the SU7 is already one of the best-selling EV models on the Chinese market, everyone is waiting to see the most powerful variant, dubbed SU7 Ultra. This was announced earlier this year with Porsche Taycan performance figures, which explain Xiaomi's ambitions to also beat the Nürburgring record for four-door sedans. In the EV segment, this has been traded back and forth by the Porsche Taycan and the Tesla Model S. The current record holder is the Porsche Taycan Turbo GT, with a lap time of 7 minutes and 7.55 seconds. As expected, Xiaomi CEO Lei Jun offered more details about the SU7 Ultra production timeframe. When Xiaomi unveiled the SU7 Ultra prototype in July, he announced that the production should start in the first half of 2025. Now, he offered a more specific timeframe in the first quarter of 2025. Lei Jun also provided more details about the commercialization plans for his company's Porsche Taycan killer. The Xiaomi SU7 Ultra features a tri-motor configuration with 1,527 horsepower on tap. This makes it perfectly capable of reaching 100 km per hour in just 1.97 seconds and 200 km per hour in 5.97 seconds on its way to a top speed of 350 km per hour. The specified maximum speed has been already surpassed during tests on the Nürburgring racetrack in Germany. To accommodate this impressive performance, Xiaomi will sell the SU7 Ultra in a limp mode of sorts. This means that the car will leave the factory with a beginner's mode activated, which limits performance to more manageable levels. Owners will have to pass a step-by-step exam to unlock the vehicle's full performance.